Excerpt from the book, Old Chanakya Strategy, Aphorisms, by Rajen Jani. Verse 10.9. One who does not possess his own awareness, what can scriptures do for him? One who is blind, what can a mirror do for him?